Prize competitions are a really exciting new tool that all federal agencies have now that allows us to invite the American public and private sectors to come work with us and help us solve problems that are important to our mission.
So what's unique about prize competitions is that they allow us to focus on the really difficult persistent problems, the ones that we've tried to hit with research solicitations, reaching out to traditional research communities. We've gotten some ideas, made some progress, but we're really not making breakthroughs.
Our first series of challenges are focused on improving our fish tracking technologies. Of the various tools in our toolbox, we have active and passive technologies. Each of these has their advantages and disadvantages. As regards our active technologies, these are battery powered and they're all limited by the life of the battery. In our passive technology set of tools, these are wonderful because they're very inexpensive and very small, but these are limited by, they have a very small detection range.
One of the things that we need to do for those fish is to be able to track them individually to be able to estimate population numbers as well as health and survival estimates, and then try to figure out where they move to and why they move to various areas.
And if you want to learn more about what we're doing in under our Water Prize Competition Center, go to www.usbr.gov/research/challenges.